it's very important that many people understand how damaging corruption is, how catastrophic corruption is, and how it not only destroys the lives of billions of people in the developing world, but it also affects us in Europe and in Central Europe and in Asia and Latin America. Governments themselves are very often corrupt. Governments have a very short time horizon in terms of maintaining power and serving their own constituencies. Therefore, we need another actor with another system of incentives and sanctions. And this is what civil society can contribute. It can change the awareness of the world.